Toyota's version of the Maruti Suzuki Baleno, the Toyota Glanza, is all set to be launched in India on June 6, 2019. The Glanza gets a new chrome-lined grille, but apart from that, it is identical to the Maruti Suzuki Baleno facelift on the outside. It even wears the same alloy wheels as the Baleno. At the back, the only changes are the addition of the Toyota and Glanza badges and the variant logo. The V variant will likely be the top spec model based on Baleno's Alpha trim level, and below it will sit a G variant based on the Baleno Zeta. The car is likely to come with a petrol engine, and there will be no diesel on offer, and there will be a 1.2 litre motor powering the car with the option of a manual and a CVT gearbox. Expect the cabin to be similar to the Baleno 2. TVS Motor Company has released a teaser video along with an invitation for the launch ride of the updated TVS Apache RR310. According to the sources, the new variant will have some upgrades, and TVS says it will be new and exciting, which hints at a possible performance upgrade. So expect a new ECU or possibly some change in the state of tune, along with some tweaks to the chassis and suspension setup as well, to make it sportier than ever before. Currently, it gets a 313cc single-cylinder engine, which puts out 34 bhp and 27.3 Nm of torque. The output figure could go up slightly on the updated RR310, if not significantly. Ather Energy has started setting up company's fast charging network, Ather Grid, in Chennai. In all, between 50 to 55 Ather Grid points will be set up in Chennai and running by the end of the year. The fast charging network can be used by all electric two-wheelers and four-wheelers, and Ather is offering this facility for free till the end of 2019. Chennai has 7 active fast charging Ather points installed and is the second city in India to have Ather's charging network after Bangalore. With the installation of the charging network, Ather Energy officially makes its foray into Chennai. The city will also have its own experience centre, Ather Space, and pre-orders for the Ather electric scooters for Chennai will open in June.
So if you love our videos, you've got to give us more power to bring you even more. And to do that, all you have to do is hit the subscribe button.